normally it's end of July, beginning of August, I think. Normal, which is the time we're busiest at Dolphin Safari, and that's when all the kids start kicking off. You know, drama starts. All the way round as well, my God.
Well, I got that on camera.
Oh, I knew she was going to do that. But in fairness, that's the law in Spain. That's, they have to do that.
That's what they do.
Faith took her driving test here and she had to do it. She was told, if you don't do that, you fail the test.